players that we've seen. And it's interesting that Italy wasn't really sure he'd win all day, because he looked pretty good to the rest of us who watched some pretty sublime great ball during the afternoon. And a bit of the end of the game, but he was the champion of champions, the fifth of the evening.
Yeah, absolutely. We didn't get that. There's a couple of saints, he's one from each player, but I think it's testing to Ron's, you know, as all of us going for it, and commentary, the way he sticks to his game plan now, he looked a little bit shaky, a couple of times got through the end, and what a great champion he is.
It's a big job, he's going to be filling that.